Hey, welcome to 12 for Fit, where we do a daily 12-minute workout. We pick six exercises, do two rounds of those, and then do each exercise for 50 seconds on and 10 seconds off. Today is a total body weight workout, so let's get started. First exercise, plank to frog squat. So down on the ground, plank position in frog squat. So plank to frog squat, exercise one. Number two, V-ups, down on the ground. And V-ups, that's exercise two. Number three, clamshells. So you're moving your leg back and forth, opening up, back and forth. We'll do one side for the first round, switch it up from the second. Next, you're gonna take and cross one leg on top of the other. Then you're gonna take and lift this leg as best you can. So again, one leg on top of the other, take and lift the back leg as best you can. All right, one-legged bridge, next exercise. So one leg in the air, we'll do a one-legged bridge. That's exercise five. And number six is a push-up and reverse push-up. So I'll do a push-up, switch it to one side, do a reverse push-up, and then switch it back. And you can alternate which side you turn, you know, each time you go for the reverse push-up. All right, so let's get started. We'll get our timer going here. Starting with that plank to frog squat. Sorry for the crazy dog noises. And V-ups. Shells. One leg crosses on top of the other. One leg lift. one-legged bridge. Push up and reverse push up. Alright, we're back to the top again. Plank to frog squat. Exercise one again. The ups. Clamshells, catching the other side this time. Thank you. One leg goes over the top of the other. Leg lift. Doing the opposite side from last time. One-legged bridge, doing the opposite side from last time. Finishing it off with push-up and reverse push-up. That was your 12-minute bodyweight type workout. Let me know in the comment section what you think. What was your hardest exercise? For me, I thought clamshells were probably too easy. Probably needed some weight on those. One-legged cross, I don't know if I just really got that poor flexibility, but that one was kind of a tough one, just being in that leg position. But let me know what you think. Thanks again for watching. Wherever you are in this world, hope you have a great rest of your day.